diesel cars are an admired trend in the Indian marketplace. Almost a lot of people in India own a diesel car since it is an expedient mode of transport and saves on money since diesel is quite cheap when compared to petrol. In this article we will discuss about review of diesel cars and why they are the most ideal cars in the Indian automobile industries. Diesel engines are assessed in many of the cars and are elected as internal ignition that converts fuel to motorized energy, thereby enables pistons to move into the engines. The pistons within a car are linked to a crankshaft that assists in revolving the piston, boosting the vehicle to move forward. Honda CR-V diesel car. If you wish to go in for diesel car, then you require taking good care of your vehicle, since the safeguarding of diesel cars is somewhat higher than that of petrol cars. Again, here the safeguarding depends on how the owner maintains his vehicle, the form of the car, etc. Which is the best diesel cars in India? If you are thinking about a car purchase, this write-up on the best diesel cars in India will assist you make a prudent pick. Chevrolet Beat is one of the best diesel cars in India, which is available in much lower cost compared to other car brands. Step up by her small 936cc, three-cylinder engine that fastens out 57.6 odd horses at 4,000 rpm and a vigorous torque of 150 Nm at 1750 rpm and an excellent mileage of 24 kmplri. Specialized similarly, Toyota Etios, Etios Liva, Tata Indica Rev2, Ford Fiesta Classic, Volkswagen Polo, so on. Chevrolet Beat, fuel-efficient diesel car in India. Upcoming diesel cars in India. There are so many upcoming diesel cars in India to be launched by the superior car manufacturers with competitive spirit. They would the features powered by a 2.2-litre IDTEC diesel engine and will be set with the three-cylinder diesel engine that will help it in conveying stunning presentation. Honda Jazz, upcoming diesel car in India. Few diesel cars in India below 3 lakhs ever had the publicity surrounding their launch as much as in India. Amidst the rising demand for the small cars in the Indian market, more and more global car makers are considering to launch their small cars in the country to craft the most of the obtainable high growth perspective. In the past 1 year, a lot of global car makers have shown their interest in launching in this section to rival the current section leader Maruti Alto, and added rival cars like Chevrolet Spark and Hyundai Ion. There are a lot of new car models that clients can choose from depending on the features and price array.